a pool fire burns very slowly and quite low. But if you entrain air, the flames get higher and higher and pull more and more air up, which pulls more air in from the side and it creates a fire tornado. A fire tornado burns 5 to 10 times faster than a normal pool fire, which is very good for controlled combustion. Let's say you have an engine, then you want faster burning, more efficient. But if it's an uncontrolled fire, let's say a wildfire, then this becomes very dangerous because it spreads much faster and much more uncontrollably. So we try to analyze the structures of these kind of fires to understand better the burning behavior, to be able to either design better efficiency or prevent them in case of uncontrolled and unwanted ones. You can see the black particles coming up on top are the incomplete combustion, that soot coming out on top. And nice yellow flame is the soot burning. Like a sticker?
Yes, maybe.
Thank you.
Rania, Rania. Thank you. Come on. Yeah, come on. Thank you, mate. That's very nice.
I will.